two, one, action.
Yeah.
You there.
They knew that.
What happened here?
I don't know why it's so cold,
brother. Brother,
anybody
hear me
yet?
Yep.
Yeah.
Does anybody
else like
rations? No, I don't.
I love
rations.
I should have put one.
Sucks.
You know, I should have put a raccoon in my car instead of a duck.
Cue the raccoon.
Cue the raccoon, Alex. Cue the coup. But it looks a lot better.
You turn to, you have to turn.
Are you recording right now?
No, it looks a lot better, though.
Who did it?
The lab around town,
David. Yeah, yep. Gordon's the guy that does that. They showed his DuPont car this weekend.
I'm going to that room.
You guys ready for the race? I'm ready.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah.
I'm going to
watch
it.
So I'm going turkey hunting.
You horrible bastard.
Yeah,
let's go on
screen for a little bit, guys.
Yeah. Fucking Kansas Speedway, that's all I've been through, so... That was... Come on, Gatorade. You're like, oh, I'm gonna do it.
That was a mistake.
Hey, that's bad, ladies.
Everybody's tearing down the fence.
I mean, me and Joe might be practicing it up for the last couple days.
Yeah, I'm getting that.
I'm doing the butt kicking.
Coming inside, snap on car.
All right.
Oh, my
goodness. Sorry.
You're good.
Sorry. Give each other room. We still got 89
laps to go.
You
know,
really don't need to be here. It's not the white flag. Give each other room. Give and take. It's all good. Got plenty of time.
Yes, I hear you.
Big favorite. Are you kidding me? I think everybody
fit. Yeah, everybody fit. Get
there. All right.
With this collision.
I'm going to be pissed if not everybody pits.
Everybody pits.
Everybody pits, and if you don't pit, I'm going to wreck you.
No.
Press the square button. That's a nice car, Joe.
It's a shame he was somewhat okay there in the practice sessions, and then he started doing bad all of a sudden. Lap time really slowed up.
Yeah, my car stopped.
Top three car.
Yeah, I want to know how you guys are running low 26s.
I'm asking the same thing. I'm running mid 26s. I have no clue how they're doing that.
I can't even hardly get past the 27.
Yeah, I run
in my fastest. Yeah, my
dad is
back in the
26th
floor.
Hey,
2 car,
I'm
gonna wreck you.
That's Racer Boy. I wonder if any listeners
like. In his car?
I don't think so.
So I'm not in his defense, but... I don't know why.
He's got a mic and he never talks into it.
Yeah. That's 10 at least for this next segment. My setup's in a flat.
Racer boy was on the phone.
Come on, racer boy.
Why am
I? Yeah, I would never be on the plane.
I'm like, screw you, I'm racing.
Man, it's like, I don't know how old you guys are. I mean, my girlfriend or something, I might have to answer that, but...
Nah, you don't.
I might piss her off if I don't. Yep. You don't need that.
Alright, guys, I think we should be ready to go.
No,
let's run some green flag.
Yeah.
Thank God I've been single for the past 2 months.
Break up with your boyfriend?
Girlfriend. Now you sound like McLovin, so I think you should really stop right now.
Sound more like George Carlin.
Alright, can we get a long replay,
guys? Hey, everybody, watch out for the 28 car. He has to go. The 28 car will be credited with last place.
That was a lap.
Some disappears.
I will get a lap. Under racing?
He's gonna give us all
the money. He's going on the way, or he just retired. Sports fanatic, what are you doing?
Let me lead the lap. Oh, Gordon, that's a good story. I'll lead the lap.
The 54th car.
Hi.
It is.
It's me. Stickman.
No.
I think it was.
Joe is just tearing up the fence. What is going on?
We're running by Jordan.
Guess what's that? You two battle back here. Just go red. We're good. I ran the whole race, go green for like 40 laps. That would be nice. At least 20 laps would be good. Can I run you the whole back, Jordan?
Hey, just... Is anybody else horrible off of turn 4?
I thought I should be running faster. I'm going towards the 40s every lap.
No, once you get into race track,
oh, yeah. Yeah, once I get into race track, I'm going to turn the race track. You two need to stop running you when you run each other in the wall. This is scaring me, guys.
No, it's not. Hard racing.
I don't want my lead to disintegrate.
It's gonna
be hard. Yeah, it probably will be.
I'm not gonna fuck
racing. They're idiotic to spin their tires or something coming out of the corner.
I don't
know. No offense to real racing.
I'd rather spin after contact than spin on my own.
Yeah,
really. And yeah, stop playing. Stop wonderful.
It's good hard racing. I'd rather have good hard racing than spin off it. I can't dodge it. I
want to
dodge it.
Shucks.
I'm probably not going back.
Hey, are you guys running manual transmissions? Joe's around.
Single
five what? Racer against the CPU, and you can't do that? That's the problem.
To the left side, so you might go a little faster than that, but it would be closer. Just depends on how many laps you got left.
How many laps you have left?
How many laps you got left?
I have two.
That was one person who asked that. Caution bar, damage on. How many cars are in the race? How many laps are we doing? What track is this? Can we beat up the
Oh man. Alright, Todd Carr, I'm coming for you.
I know it's important.
It is, right?
Going inside 17.
Race, thank God. 55 cautions.
No,
55 cautions.
Well, it's not that everybody's a bad racer in that league. There's a couple guys who are great good in that league, but McLovin, Dirt Track, and Rubberhead absolutely suck.
Burdock's a good one in that race.
Burdock.
Me and Burdock, absolutely, we're the only good drivers in that league.
Hey, I have a question for you guys.
I have an answer.
Where do you get your setups?
Online.
Like what website? Because I've been to the forums and I got one, but it was garbage. Inside two
parts. I
made
five setups.
I made five. I made
a good one. Oh, my God. What?
Yo.
It's like a big one in Phoenix.
Ooh.
It's like a big one in Phoenix.
There we go. Look.
I honestly came here to race instead of put down my controller and watch a stupid NASCAR Sprint Cup Series one.
I want to put YouTube at the hut.
Okay, 17.
That's the magic of that. just run the car.
My car is terrible at restarts. I'm so loose. Just got my first one trying to get up to speed.
Oh,
Look who's in second place.
I know.
Come on, man.
Alright, let's try to not lose too much track position here.
Don't miss your absolute video here. This is what practice does to you. Rise.
How come I'm at the top? That makes no sense at all.
Green rises to the top. I like it. I said whoever it was. Yeah, I like that
too. Dude, I'm just gonna let you go inside here.
No, Meister, go under. You? You know what? I'll take your bag.
Thanks,
Dad. I saw you moving up so I can corner you, but it was puzzled.
It's all right.
That was not expected. Although the outcome was very good.
I'm just kidding.
The outcome was great.
Ah, totally missed that. Just in that corner.
I saw that one. Not as good as
you frickin' have the same car right
here. I
am just sucking it up.
You're talking to me? Windows! Because you're here horrible. And you're saying you're sucking?
Yeah, I am sucking. I cannot race Phoenix at all.
I can't even. I'm trying to see what the dude is in the bag. I'm practicing before the race and I still can't see what this thing going.
Just go ahead. Oh, sorry, 66. I thought you were going inside. I'll let you go.
Doing 27 lap times. Come on, car, go!
I just ran a 26.35. I'm not even faster than the Atlas. What am I doing? Well, just my 28-second lead. I'd love to see this race go to the end. Hey, you're not talking to me, but I doubt it because my lead is expanding.
I don't know what's all these contents are just screwed.
They did grow in the top three.
Do that shit again. Oh, I'm just kidding. I'm not gonna be a dick and do that. I might take the rest of the stuff.
See what he's doing, mom.
Yeah. I just did one lap just to piss you guys off. I'm not gonna do it again. I just rode that outside.
I'm so close to my guy's breath. Come on.
have to flip forward.
Thirty more laps. You guys go ahead and we're at 31 laps
today.
Oh, Gordon fans around.
Yeah, I need to.
Hey, Stickman, I'm coming for you, buddy.
The most improved of
the not really. I never knew Gordon
fan.
I had a
trouble. Oh my gosh. I cannot believe I was there for the race first.
I
saw Gordon
fan. I hate it.
Awesome.
Everybody's in the warm-up. Now me. Oh, no, it's just a 66 and
then there's there. No, I think it's 44.
I'm still here. I still want to get that.
There's a big crash. I'm trying to save you. Didn't work. He's gonna spit out no matter what.
Cowboys back to the alright.
I got the lead.
No, I didn't try it.
He had a lot of beer.
You got a 3, 2, 1.
Yeah, I hear him.
That's my brother.
Yeah,
has he been drinking tonight?
Probably.
Orange soda, baby!
He gets caffeine.
Are you like 10 years old?
He's 14.
Oh, I got loose. I saved it.
Okay, come on, Joe. You gotta stay in front of me if you're gonna keep passing me.
We're back on.
Man, you still have 33 to go. There's still plenty of time.
You're gonna be like all over me to the left, all the left. My tires, my right sides are absolute trash now. Yeah. But now it's front of me. Bump and run.
I would have done the same thing on my way.
Looks like a little more than 25 laps today. I know, I just lost the lead. That's actually the first time I've been past this race on the
three.
Good run up to two. Try to get out of that corner, really good that one. I just pushed up that. That was a great job. If I got any more tires, if I got 4 feet of pit again, I'm going to cry. So I arguably have had the best call. So I do not want to go to the back. But when I get this, I'm
going to track that.
My right side there is trash.
What the heck are you doing to this car?
I need to get the fastest way I can get. Spin it around.
This guy.
Joe, yeah. We can catch it if we stay single file here. You got my idea, 3:30. You have that slap through this thing, man.
I feel like my race board is just towing me. I can't get up there. Just like, it feels like he's just towing me. I'm driving as hard as I can.
My bad, guys. I'm sorry about that.
Thank you. I needed that really badly. Not a very good pusher.
18.00 is a better pusher than you need.
You're
not
the best chance of winning now.
Yeah.
This is my worst position so far this race.
Oh, shit. I'm just gonna go to the back. That was my bad. I just couldn't get around. You guys feel free to wreck on the last lap. I'll take my second car operating. Maybe move up in the points.
It's like dead last. Performing well. Yeah, very well. Second,
current
third row right now.
Yeah,
still in
my lap.
I haven't either.
Yeah, exactly. No, I still have two laps.
That's depressing. I started first and I didn't need a lap.
I want to get up to you front, whatever, up here. You guys are more tired.
I know. I'm fresh.
Damn,
why didn't I put tape on earlier? The Stony Chevy got the lead, almost. What's the heck? Watch out behind you.
Two cars around.
Shake it, baby. Shake it before you make it.
Sorry,
don't worry,
I'm gonna get your back.
Sorry.
I got the
apron with my horrible top.
Is he gonna
announce
the whole race?
Pretty much.
I don't know, but he's been really missing these countdowns like mine.
Oh man. Does he have a microphone in
his
suit too?
I don't know.
Inside too, car.
What about with ESPN? They need to
do that. Or not. Sorry about that guy. He's really stacked up the restart. He's still off one of these. That's all day long.
Check.
Wait. I'm on what? Time around. If I lose this race, I'll get five. Because I've let, like, seven.
I'm running around. sixth placer. Claims for the
win. Four to go if you like that. Put up a fight.
All right, time winner. If you're gonna play like that, there's no rules anymore. I've ridden in sixth place this whole race. It rightfully belongs to me.
Checkered! Here we go!
For what? That's true, Ed. That hurt.
Go on, Matt, you're Bristol. Hey, thank
you
for changing that
right now. First one I know,
too. Mine's still. You're
really good here, but. Like, kiss my ass at Martinsville. What about the
Joe Meister.
Alright, let's go, Joe! Bring home the victory from Backroads Racing. I'm in the wall. Brilliant. Seems like everybody else. Come after you, Gordon Fan.
Top four little lap. That's it.
Don't forget about Dylan. He got ninth.